Riley Grammys, because he's the biggest name, no doubt about that.
Yeah, he's a Grammy nominee for the rest of your career.
Picked it up in his mouth and put it back.
What about Adele? She had a huge album. She came in after the deadline. So that's like the weird thing about all this. Some of his music seems so old.
Yeah, 1989 seems like it's been out. Taylor Swift's album before that.
No, but so like they do it from October 1st through September 30th. So like Adele's album came out in November of last year. So she'll be, next year will be all about Adele, he said, to expect her to take home virtually every album, or every
Adele does.
Yes, every Grammy that there is. She's gonna rock it. There you go. There you go. Well, you guys are starting to get a handle of your place in this show. We talk to you, with you not. Now, so, man, Nick Peterson's kind of in charge of getting that conversation going. He's on our Carolyn Facebook page right now with all of you guys. Nick, what's going on?
Hey, guys.